Colorado, and I am driving to an appointment in my office, which is my car. So I am heading up down the freeway. I know you're not supposed to be on your phone when you're driving, but yeah, I think because I am doing hands-off that we're okay. So I want to talk to you millennials. We have a lot of them moving into Colorado, and it's awesome because you guys are awesome, creative. You know what's going on when I might be scared to destroy my computer, like when I was younger. You guys will have no fear of that. So I love that you're moving in. I love your creativity. I love that you are coming into the area. And our city, Denver, all the area is just booming. Awesome. Problem is, as you have probably found out if you're trying to move here or if you have moved here, if you move, you need somewhere to live. We have had some issues with HOA suing, and yes, they have the right to do that. It is protecting the consumers. I'm not slamming that, but the problem is that it put a curb on new buildings such as condos being built. And if you think about it, most of the time, let's say if you're 25 and you want to buy a place, even rent a place, first place you're going to probably get is something smaller, a townhome, a condo, and maybe even consider keeping it as an investment property. Great idea. The problem is, can you find them? Right now, there is a lack of condos on the market. So, as a real estate agent, that's posing some problems for me because I want to find you something, but on the MLS, I can't. So let's back up and talk about what the MLS is. A lot of you probably know. If you go to my website, or I've got, if you go to katiesellscastles.com, you'll see that there is a tab up on top that talks about homes for sale. You can go on that, and or you can just go directly to homesincolorado.com, Katie, K-A-T-I-E, dash Coleman, C-O-L-E-M-A-N. If you go on there, it'll take you directly to my REMAX site, and you can do a search on what the homes are on the MLS right now. And there are lots of homes. And the great thing about that site is it updates every 15 minutes. So you're getting, you know, Zillow, I love Zillow, don't get me wrong. I do love Zillow, but they don't always update their stuff. So you may be looking at a house, oh my gosh, this is the perfect home, look at it, it's still for sale, it's not sold. Yeah, it might be sold. So if you go to that homesincolorado.com, Katie-Coleman, it will give you updated stuff. So we're talking about homes that have been put on the MLS. The thing that we can do, well, I can do for sure, is since I am with REMAX Alliance, which is the largest company in Colorado, I can send out pre-MLS an email out to everyone. And we're all the way from Fort Collins all the way down to Castle Rock. And I even have some people that can go down into Colorado Springs, Pueblo, all that way, all over Colorado. I have other people. But REMAX Alliance is from Fort Collins all the way down to Castle Rock. And we can put out emails and say, hey, I'm looking for a two-bedroom, two-bath condo in this area. Does anybody have anything pre-MLS? Which means nobody really knows about it yet, but you know what's coming on the market. If you think about it, you want to clean your home, but you don't really want to show. It's people traipsing through. You have to keep your place perfect. Who knows what can happen when somebody's, a stranger, basically, is traipsing through your house. So if you can do something pre-MLS, and you can get a buyer in, and I know it sounds horrible, but I call it under the table. It's really not, but it's legal. But if you can get somebody in that says, hey, don't list it, go ahead and let me buy this. And here's what I have to offer, I'll take it. You don't have to list it. You're not gonna end up with some of the problems that we're having right now with lack of homes for some, especially millennials, to buy. where you have 20 offers on the first day. And I'm not kidding. These are 20 offers, and we're talking cash offers, even over asking. But if you can go in and, you know, you're ready to go, and I can certainly look and see what I can find you. There are places in Boulder. I mean, it's all over the Front Range, and we can try to find you something. No guarantees. Now, I'm going to do another video, especially for you millennials and everybody, really, about how do you get pre-approved, not just pre-qualified. Pre-qualified just, you know, they take your info and they say, okay, this if all this is true, then this is what you can afford. And it'll give you an idea of what price range to look in. However, if you're pre-qualified, that means that you're ready to go. You can even get a letter from the bank that says, all right, John and Sue Doe are pre-approved for $320,000. Now, you don't want to necessarily look at homes at $320,000 because you may need some improvements, stuff like that. But let's say it's $300,000 then you can walk in and say, hey, you're asking $295,000. We'll give you $290,000 or whatever it is. I mean, we'd have to look at it, but we'll give you $290,000. Here's our letter from the bank. We're good to go. A lot of places are getting full on their closings. I have some people that can push them through and get it done in 30 days. So you can give your notice and close on a place in 30 days. So anyway, that's my little blog right now. And I just wanted to give you guys a heads up about what's going on in Colorado. Some ways that maybe we can find you a place without it being the insanity that some of these homes are in right now. And it doesn't have to be a condo. It can be a house. It can be, and it doesn't have to be millennials. This can be anybody that is looking for a home and wants to buy a home in a tight, seller's market where, you know, a lot of sellers don't even want to sell or put their house on the market because they don't think they have somewhere to go. We can work with that too. So give me a call, go on my website, make some comments. Let me know if you have any other ideas of how you can do this. But anyway, that's my spill for today. And I will talk to you soon about the pre-qualifying and pre-approval system, even if you don't have good credit. I'll do another video on that. So have a great day. I'm going to turn this around just to show you the gorgeous view.